a while after my dad passed, my mom had said that the palliative care team had reached out to her and offered her a grief group. And she said, oh, it would be good if all of us could go. And she said, it's not going to be a regular grief group. It's going to be more traditionally based. And so I said, oh, that sounds really good, because, I mean, nothing else was working. Like, I tried everything and I felt like shit. Like, I tried, like, right after, I think it was during when my dad was sick, I'd go to my doctor and I'd, obviously you're going to cry because of what you're going through. I took some time off work. So every time I'd go, I'd cry, and he put me on antidepressants. Then I went back and I'd cry. They didn't do anything. I wasn't depressed. And so he doubled the dose and gave me these other pills. So I was taking these, like, antidepressants, but I wasn't depressed. I was going through grief. And then, so they didn't do anything. And then I did counseling for a while. And it helped a little bit, but I still felt awful. Nothing seemed to help. And so at that point when she offered it, like, I needed it at that point, because I was like, okay, I've tried everything. Nothing's working. I went for so many months feeling like a zombie, and I couldn't function. I couldn't do anything for anyone, let alone myself. So, that it made that feeling stop, and it made me feel like a human being again, and to function. Like, that's how it started, right? Then it's like, oh, I can get through this day. Like, it's just like little steps, right? So each day, I got through this minute, I'm okay. Like, okay, I got through this day. It's been a week, I'm still okay. And then as time passes, it's like you just start building on that momentum, feeling better and better and better. So till finally, like, you know, then you one day you wake up and you're like, I feel like me again, finally, after all this time, after all that. So